some of her photos became memes. But there was a lot to her. She was very loving. Shirley enjoyed kisses. She had a very kissable nose. She loved being close to me. She loved me as her mother. She loved her grandpa too, and grandma, even though grandma wasn't always so sure. She loved her furry family, even the dogs, though sometimes they could be annoying, but the bunny was her favorite. She had her own shadow. She had one true love. She and Aurora got off to a rocky start. Soon they became sisters. They shared everything, even food and the washer. They groomed each other and offered moral support. And they really loved to play. Sometimes they gave each other rides. Pua really loved Ori. They all hung out together. The triple-decker anteater didn't work too well. Pua liked giving ear cleanings. One of her favorite pastimes was nap time. She could sleep anywhere. No pillow needed. Computers were a warm spot to sleep. But snuggly spots were better. Thank you. time was better with family. She liked to hold hands. And get as close as she could. She was an expert masseuse. Loved finger poking. But toe poking was fun too. She was a foodie. Sometimes she joined us for breakfast. She loved the washer. It was home. In a pinch, the mop bucket would do, or a sink. She was a little hard on the curtains. I loved her yawns. She loved adventures. She had her own chauffeur.
This road will
no matter where we went. She always knew where home was.
I've never been known for my cautious side. I know the wind that I stir is a gale. So let us just do, my love, and not stop thinking of this over.
She was a little bear. She was quite proper. Except when she wasn't. Then there was that time that I almost lost her down a hollow tree root. That built-in leash came in handy. She was tough and survived a lot. She liked to play under the bed monster. Enjoyed time in the dogwood tree. She appreciated her hammocks. Like the washer. It was home to her favorite toy. Enjoyed roses. She was really fond of playtime. She did a lot of grooming. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum.
As every ocean come as rain, I know my circles, I know my name. Another sequel is on the way. Oh,
silliness and enjoyed the holidays. Especially the presents.
And I'll be coming home. And you'll be going strong.
She was very smart. She liked to get dirty. She did things in her own special way. didn't mind all the photos. Like worms.
It's just